My name is Shelley Berman. I think people know me ostensibly as a comedian. I've been in a couple of things, a couple of movies, and a lot of television. I became a volunteer here at the Motion Picture and Television Fund some years ago.
I heard about the poetry class, that Shelley Berman had a poetry class, and at first I thought, well, Shelley Berman, he's a comedian. What does he know about poetry?
And your soul is bent and battered beyond repair. And you're left with one galaxy gone, one God gone, one sun.
We share, Lillian. We share.
I know.
And we don't forget.
It is very difficult to be like the other fellow, to be ordinary. Mediocrity takes a lot of energy, but to be yourself is very easy. You don't have to do a thing. You think that the way you are carrying on is a terrible thing.
I don't know. I'll just be myself.
Search for Alec Dix. The thespian disappeared Saturday at a charity event in Woodland Hills, California. This bystander's footage shows what appears to be the actor flying up into the air.
The parking enforcer.
You're like ice. You don't get excited by anything.
Yeah, no, I can't, I have to, I mean, I'm, you know, okay.
It's just so weird, isn't it?
Alan Thick?
Water, please, water.
As far as I know, you're the only one who came back.
It's an amazing place, this planet we've got, Ernie.
A number of eventual victims have reportedly complained of dehydration or excessive foot-tapping moments or even days prior to their disappearances.
Have you ever really tasted eggs?
Alfredo, un viudo reciente lleno de miedos.
Con todas esas pastillas, te estás ganando un cáncer de hígado.
¡Cállate!
Elsa, una mujer única, llena de vida.
¿Es su madre?
No. Sí, mamá, sí, siga.
Cuando la vida de Alfredo ya no tenía sentido, el sentido llamó a su puerta.
Elsa Oviedo, soy su vecina acá del Jota.
Y ya nada fue como antes.
No consientas que se esfume, asómate y consume la vida.
Puede ser un buen día. Duro, cara.
¿Pero cómo se te ocurre hacerme una cosa así a esta altura de tu vida?
¿Por qué me estás llamando vieja, hola?
No, inconsciente te estoy llamando.
Ah, bueno, me asustaste.
No me tratéis como un enfermo, coño, que estoy bien.
¿Pero qué pasa? ¿Te estás dejando morir?
Me estoy dejando vivir.
Esta es la historia de un sueño.
¿Qué tal?
La feliz.
Esta es la historia de Elsa y Fred. Nunca es tarde para vivir lo que no has vivido.
Usted no sabe dónde se ha metido. Esta mujer le va a destrozar la vida.
Never see things. The corner of your eye, let's say, and these things, you know they can't be real.
What kind of things?
Spirits, maybe. Dead people.
So, Emmeline's granddaughter, what's your secret?
You're gonna have to choose.
Choose?
The living or the dead.